I hear an amen? Yes. You know, the Bible says in Deuteronomy 31:6, be strong and courageous. Do not be afraid or terrified because of them. For the Lord your God is with you